How to successfully do your first bunny hop. First, preload the suspension. Now you're going to want to shoot your hips back and pull up on the bars. Then push the bars forward and you've done your first bunny hop.